Hey YouTube, this is the iPod Reviews 101, and this is a review on a iPod Nano Chromatic, a hard case by Body Glove. So, let's get started. I've used this case for a while for my iPod Nano, yes, it's golden. Overall, I give this case about 7 out of 10. It's okay. Like, it's a good hard plastic. It'll keep your iPod protected. But, like, I don't know. Just, like, hold on, I'll show you. When you put it in the case, which you put on like this, it's one of the ones where you slide it in. It's very difficult to slide upwards. I mean, it's gonna protect your iPod. But, usually dirt gets in the click wheel and gets you like little tiny scratches in here, like in that little slot in between the wheel and the case. Like little tiny parts of dirt can get in there and scratch in the inside, and the case comes off way easy. So like if you're trying to pull it out of your pocket, and if you wear like tighter jeans, it'll like just pull the back of the case right off. So overall, if you're wearing like athletic shorts, I would get this case if you wear those a lot. It's pretty good. It's not the best case I've had, but it's okay. Sorry about that. Okay, so this is the iPod Reviews 101 Body Glove hard case. I bought it at Walmart for, I think it was $14.83. 7 out of 10. I would recommend this, but I wouldn't recommend it if you're the type of person who wears jeans a lot. Okay, peace.